nature. Take a big mouthful of bottom sediment. They'll press their tongue up against the roof of their mouth, spilling out all the sediment and water. And what's left is little crabs and crustaceans and invertebrates that live in the mud. It doesn't know it very well. Most of them coming up very long. And maybe on the right. Other baleen whales, like for instance, humpback whales, have a rounder shaped mouth and much longer baleen. They'll spend all summer here in the Monterey Bay feeding for anchovies, feeding on anchovies, sardines, and krill. Krill is a small shrimp-like crustacean. It's a little tiny shrimp. And humpback whales can go for 1 million krill in one mouthful. Here to see a school of krill swimming by under the boat, it would look kind of like a red cloud moving through the water.
Later in the afternoon when that wind comes up out there.